Hello once again, everyone, and welcome back to Scribblenauts Unlimited. We're going to carry on our adventure. And finish this part of the level. We finished Capital City, guys! So I'm doing pretty good right now. I've just finished having my dinner, which I had some sausage and mash. She's now. On his big date. That will give you a big date you will never forget. So I watched Atlantis last night. Really good episode. Right. We need a suit. I'm a fan of the Aston Martin. I guess not. Let's go. sports car. You need some flowers, right? Yeah, it was a really good episode. It introduced two characters who I enjoy. Daedalus, who is very big in Greek mythology. He was the guy who made the labyrinth, which the Minotaur kept in, technically, in Greek mythology. He's also an inventor like Da Vinci. Candles. It proposes to the girl, right? Yeah.
Ah.
And now he. Who did he need at the wedding? Let's see. Parents? I did it. Let's go, Cupid. We got a star egg to pick up. Yeah, but he's like an inventor, like Da Vinci is really cool. He's made so many stuff. He like made the wings for Icarus and stuff. His son. So it's like. I would like more levels, but. No. You, what do you want? I'd object here. Strong. I've improved the neighborhood. Let's do it. But yeah, and then they also introduced Atalanta, who's another character who's actually from the Jason myth, because I played Rise of the Argonauts, and I'm like, I swear that she's from Rise of the Argonauts, she's the best person in that. And that's right! And Rise of the Argonauts is a really good game. Right. We're gonna need an exterminator, right? We're gonna need some soap. Our lodge clean, none odors kind of out objective. New. Try destroying the building. No. Exploded. exploding. But yeah, she's that game was really good. I enjoyed it. It tells the tale of how Jason got the golden fleece. That's how you spread bread, right? Post-its! I did it! But yeah, it's a really good episode and it's a really good game. It's an RPG type game and stuff. And very decent storyline to it, so. Yeah. You are probably yeah. Is create object. But you gotta get a moped, mate. Great object. Lawn mower. No. I need objective. Well, basketball players are tall. Seven out of ten. Ah, up here. Here we go. Like anyone. Greedy. Let's make a movie. Thank you. Dawson. You want action hero, don't you? Now, let's just create hero. Level complete! We did it, guys! Let's go. I'm still in the line with it. Don't want to go there. School! We'll go! We'll go school! Look up to equal high! So yeah, I also, today I finished Fallout, which is a really good game. I enjoyed it. I mean, there's some bits I didn't like, but, you know. I like some of it, which is just, like, hard. So we've got... Object. Flag. Yeah, it's just... It's just a really good game, really. It had a fairly interesting story. And I like how it all flowed together and stuff. We'll need food. So we'll need fire. I'll need legs. Integrate it into society by giving it. Wait, no. Employed. A. in the middle! I'm trying to think what else I've got to talk about. I mean, Fallout was difficult. And, like, the end boss was really hard to get past. It took me a couple hours to do it today, just to figure out. No, the monsters. I had to do that for Terry. Puddles. Welcome to First Up China. Feed the hungry guests. I'm an excellent chef. I did make some sausages tonight, just to point out. But yeah, Damn, you got buff. Read the curse. We have to give the vampire some blood. Right. Bipin. Bloom. Brook. Red wine. Seriously, you don't have wine? Guess this is a children's game. Juice. It's alright, you know what to suck some blood. Oil. Okay. I created an Android! Now if only I could turn it into a phone. Steak. special human heart? Excellent, yeah. Shrift's apprentice. I don't admit. I'm no apprentice. Alright, we've got a gamer first. Well, we need dough. We'll need this sauce. And then we'll need ham and pineapple. Ham. Secret ingredient pineapple. So we're gonna need fire. We're gonna need a bird. Maybe? Definitely does look like he'll have his citizen. What we need? Wheel. For a bicycle. We'll need an engine. Handlebars. Yoink. Yoink. food. When will dinner arrive? It's later than transport, people, so we need spaghetti. That was a good film. And you. Now that's a girl, so we'll. I'll have a doll. Down. Of structure, yeah. We sell healthy food. Hot tea.
Ouch.
Alien. That's a female alien. We done here? Well, I have the girlfriend to sort out. What do you want? I'm always having chocolate. Love Doctor! Level complete.
I'm a banana.
Did you? I'm here. So we did all them. So we got these three places to do next. But we're going back here.
Bunga bunga.
Dinosaur.
Ekum bunga.
You're on it, yeah. That's a parish life for me.
Yarr. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end it here. Next time, we're gonna do these fires. So we have to get to 50 stars to get to the rocket. Next goal is 24. And 34. And we have, I don't know, we got like, I think 18, 19 stars now. That's pretty good. Yeah, so I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, Ghost Scouts.